Medicaid is a need-based program that will help pay medical bills and the needs of a person that has been seriously injured. They look at the person's income and other factors when they do apply. Sometimes, if a person has been injured and there is a recovery, a special needs trust needs to be set up so it won't prejudice if a person is already eligible for Medicaid. But it's critical that you speak to an attorney that has been involved in these type of situations that can help guide you.